achieved with CryEngine 3.
A little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York, San Francisco in the finals, or possibly L.A. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three new employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Next, after delayed reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit, parent company Hargreave Lash were unavailable for
care. So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but due to the speed of infection,
all of Bradford grounds have now been severed in a cell with gasoline threatened from
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1. Periscope down.
Roger that. Confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This leak is like a missile.
What the word? Before we get orders to deploy, kill us some bad guys.
Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz didn't talk much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Try down. Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. There's bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it. It's a hell of
a... Listen up, Marine. Time to go get this to Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons ready.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus within 6 days.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion. Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.